Given the nature of the charges in Arizona, the court said that those charges are of sufficient gravity, and those are the court's words, that it doesn't feel that that releasing Darren Sharper on house arrest at this time, which is what the defense requested, is appropriate. And the court decided not to release him on house arrest at this time.